Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna see the MD80 of an X-Pen version 10. So how you're gonna start an engine, how you're gonna fly them. Select them without start without using. Takes a time to load. Okay, this one is a mobile version, 10.8. The first thing you see is the overhead cockpit. On your left top, you would find the external power supplies, ground power supplies. Select them on, and once you turn it on, the lights goes on as well. Then you come down, bring them down. Here you see the external power supplies L, bus, and L and R, both sides turning on. Turn it on. Then go to the APU cell, turn the batteries on. Before even turning the APU, you better ensure that turn the pumps on, start pump. Since turning it on, on the APU as well, and there you see the GT rising and RPM. And the GT sustain, and you can see the APU power supply survey. If you want to make them available, you can make them available as well. Since we are running under external power supply, we can sustain with them as well. So now we're going to turn the fuel pumps on. Select system both. Put the center medium. Open the fuels supply for both the right and left engines. And cross bleed on both left and right. Alright. Now we are going to start the engines. The overhead you find the black guided switches just for the starters. The starter switches on. There you see the engine starting and the numbers rising as well. Once the GT sustain, which means clear to start number 2, the right engine. Now the right engine goes on. There you go. GT rise, and it gets sustained. Now we are ready for flight. Select flaps. Brakes off, parking brakes off, thrust, and here we go. This one looks pretty old, but still one of my favorite aircrafts on X-Plane 11. Let's see the takeoff. Positive rate. Get up. That's it. All right, guys. Thank you very much for watching my videos.